now. So, the Royal Ademaide Show 2019 was pretty good, to be fair. However, the fact that four rides were taken out due to safety issues was kind of sad, because last year I was really looking forward to going on them. However, I was too scared and I was going to go on them this year, but they weren't there, so that was a bummer. Also, the food was awesome, the rides are awesome, the show bags, and yeah, if you ever want to go to the Royal Adelaide Show, I'd highly recommend it.